I want to show you how you guys can add friends, not on your Xbox, but right here in Epic Games. Because as you may know, you can play against people that are playing on their iPhones, iPads, or PlayStations, or even computers from your Xbox. So it is something really cool that you guys can play with anybody that you guys want. So right here, if you guys press on your controller, this button right here, then you guys will see this, friends. And to add friends, just press X, and then you guys can just enter the display name, or if they send you a friend request, you guys will see it right here. All right, so it's very important to add your friends right here. And if you guys want to join any of your friends, so here's a list of my friends at the moment, and they're all online. All right, offline friends are right here in the bottom. And what you guys really care is about who's online so you guys can join their game. So for example, if I choose this guy, press A on him, I can see if I can go into his party or if I can invite him into mine. So if I can just scroll through, there we go. So him, I can just choose join party, and that way, let me just do that, I can join whatever he's on right now. So that's the way, and that's the easiest way to join people playing online, okay? If you already have friends, that is. So right now I'm gonna get out of it. So just by pressing this, then going down to leave party, just leave. So right now, if I press this button right here, I'm gonna see all my friends. Well, not my friends, my teammates. And if I want to add them as a friend, this is the quickest way to do it. Just scroll over them and then just press down and you guys can add them as a friend. So I just sent a friend request to him. I can send a friend request to him. All right, or you can mute people by pressing A on them. So if their mics are really bad, then you guys could mute them from here. Let's just go back by pressing B. Okay, so that's something that you guys can do right away. They can accept your friend request. They usually do that once they're in the lobby. So once you guys die, you go back to the lobby, you guys can add them on again. Hopefully this helped you out, guys out in order to get started with Fortnite. If you guys have any comments, questions, you guys can write them down here in the comments area. Don't forget to subscribe and rate. Thank you.